Did you guys watch the Chernobyl series? I rewatched it this winter and paid a bit more attention. And then it hit me. I actually have a graphite moderator block from an RBMK 1000 nuclear reactor sitting in my backyard. In real life, it's way heavier than it looks in the show. In a series, these blocks were flying around like they were nothing. But mine weighs 49.3 kilograms. Based on the size, 25 cm wide, 50 cm long with 11 cm hole, you get a volume of about 26.3 liters. That gives a density of 1.87 grams per cubic centimeter. Its resistance is basically zero, which makes sense. It's a big chunk of very conductive material. According to ChatGPT, these blocks came in 60, 50, and 25 centimeter lengths. There were also corner pieces with a 45 degree cut for the edges of the reactor core. An RBMK 1000 reactor used over 1,700 tons of this graphite. That means, based on my quick math, that means around 35,000 blocks like this one were inside a single reactor. ASMR. ASMR. Now, since I'm a law-abiding, God-fearing citizen, I didn't want to make video until I was sure it's legal to own this thing. And also that it's full legal and not radioactive. I really didn't want to end up in jail again. But good news, it's turned out it's completely legal and safe. I almost ordered a Geiger counter from AliExpress, but it didn't trust it. Luckily, I found a guy with professional equipment who measured it for me. Sadly, he didn't want to be on camera, even though I would be loved to show the process. It's totally inactive. I got this block about 15 years ago in a sketchy deal with an old man. I originally used it to warm up welding rods. It's perfect for that, nothing sticks to it. Fun fact, that same old guy built a chimney out of these blocks for his house and workshop. The hole in the middle is 112 mm wide, which fits a standard 110 mm stovepipe perfectly. The width is 25 cm, exactly the size of the small brick. It's totally fireproof and heat resistant. And because of the little bumps on the sides, you can stack them together like Lego bricks. Soviet engineers designed the perfect chimney blocks without even knowing it. Honestly, I'm thinking it's better than commercial chimney parts. Where he got them from, no clue. The man's not around anymore, so that mystery stays unsolved. He used to drive trucks to Lithuania back today, and they had RBMK reactors there. So maybe he liberated them in proper Soviet tradition. After all, in communism, everything belongs to everyone, including reactor parts. One thing's for sure, it's great for warming up welding rods. And never forget, an RBMK reactor can't explode. Oh, and one more thing, hit that subscribe button. If I hit 100k subscriber in this year, I win a 2004 Opel Astra from my friend. Let's make it happen.